Welcome back to Ninja 2, play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Palutena, Matt's playing as Diddy Kong. We're here live on twitch.tv/NerdLTalkGamingTV. Midway through, we'll be doing a best of five. Three, two, one, go! Oh, I tried to grab it. Also, the reason why the previous WWE games were bad was because Ukes made them, and after a while, they got lazy.
And they were over it.
The reason why this one is bad is because halfway through the development, a new studio took over, and they couldn't get the job done on short notice. It always sucks for a studio. Based on one direction. I mean, WWE Day of Reckoning on the GameCube was good. That was also Ukes.
I mean, they've had some good games. Here Comes the Pain, SmackDown vs. Raw.
Dude, SmackDown vs. Raw on the N64, so good.
There was no SmackDown vs. Raw on the N64, you weirdo.
What was it? That's what fucking game am I thinking 2. Of? Well, yeah, SmackDown vs. Raw, like 2006, was, I think, one of my favorite games. I'm trying to think of what game was it on the N64 that I really liked.
No Mercy?
Might have been. You notice how, like, it has the target, but then it kind of still follows you a little bit?
Yeah. I heard WWE 2K12 is awful. It's like one of the worst ones.
Probably one he thinks might be a little sooner. 2006, though, was amazing. Maybe it's just me remembering the great times we have with that game.
Yeah. I mean, it's also not like we knew what really made a good game back then.
That was crazy. thought I had to jump for some reason. Changed it to WWE 2K. It's probably when it started.
Yeah, I think that's when it. Yeah, when THQ lost the license, yeah. I agree with that.
Did THQ go downhill?
Yeah, they got bankrupt,
right?
Bankrupt, and Nordic bought them. Now it's THQ Nordic.
Right.
Or Nordic THQ. Or
I think it's THQ Nordic. That sounds right.
But I think Here Comes the Pain is probably one of the best ones. That doesn't happen very often.
Yeah. Yeah.
How did I drop that? Sold everything, then Nordic started picking up the scraps and remasters of the games. Yeah, now they're pretty successful.
Nice.
I think it's just Fox, because I can run up Smash with Diddy Kong fucking easy. I don't think I've missed one yet. Fox, I missed about all of them. Like, I probably missed probably upwards to 80% of them.
Can I count on any dash attacks being an up smash? Basically. Like, a lot of them.
I'm not telling you my secret.
But, like, though. Yeah, man, come on. Pull your banana. I think I might have hit a thing on the pineapple.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't mean to side B that, I meant to just warp. You fill it up. Alright, so we're about to head into a best of five. Kind of weird how THQ has turned out, went bankrupt, sold everything. Oh yeah, wait, we already saw that, didn't we? I thought I saw a blink like there's a new thing. What caused them to go bankrupt again? It was a particular game that went bad, right?
No. I think it was just like a
mismanagement.
Cavalcade of situations. I don't think they were making as a lot of money.
All right, best of five time. I thought for sure you're going to pull a me.
Thank you.
styles is interesting. Oh shit, I wanted to grab the ledge again. I could just dash forward and shield, that wouldn't be a problem.
Not my toasty banana. Sick banana, Matt. Thanks, Matt.
Stress of HD development.
I mean, I don't think that was it. I think they made a lot of bad business deals.
Palutena's fucking Nair is like Pikachu's up air. It like hits it weird ways.
I mean, I don't think so.
Oh, I tried to grab the ledge. I've been holding down too. The thing I miss about Smash in this game is the ability to toss an item, have someone grab it, and have that interrupt their move. The fact that you can grab an item and still follow through with whatever move you have is bullshit.
Yeah. Yep, I hate that. Yep, me too.
Because it's such a good strategy. It's like you toss it to them, and then they grab it, and then they're fucked. And it's like, it's such a cool interaction, you know what I mean? Anything that forces a player to rethink what they're going to be about to do, I think is nice.
This isn't the game for you, then.
I was wondering if you might come closer. The angle! Fucking clap, you fucking monkey. shit. Like that. I shouldn't have been able to get away with that.
Nah.
That's also dumb. I hate that. Sucks. This shit been holding up or some shit. I didn't space that out well at all, did I? Whoa, my thumb literally accidentally hit B. Angle is bad. What the fuck? Thank you. How you gonna roll? Damn it. You won that by movement alone. That's it. You're just avoiding shit. Like I couldn't get a good hit on you. And I might have been pulling the trigger in, like, bad spots anyways, but you evaded me quite well.
Yeah, Diddy Kong's fun.
I mean, like, I feel like the matchup was fun. I could have done more.
You won that off skill and nothing more.
Like, I had options and strategies that I feel like were good, but I wasn't, like, the execution was bad. Overall, though, I don't feel I played too terribly.
No, not really. Name for the episode?
Banana Man?
Sure.
One half of skill, nothing more. Yeah. Any other thoughts? All right, Banana Man. All right, so we're going to call this an episode for those of you on stream. We're not going offline. We have a timer in the bottom left so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube. So stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/NearLethalGamingTV. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.